वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, इस क्वेश्चन में दिया है मॉड ऑफ जेड वन बाई जेड टू इज इक्वल टू टू एंड आर्ग्यूमेंट ऑफ जेड वन इन टू जेड टू इज इक्वल टू थ्री पाई बाई टू। ऐसा है तो जेड वन बार बाई जेड टू इज इक्वल टू वॉट। ठीक है, इट्स ए वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन स्टैंडर्ड एनालिसिस। सो देखिए, सो फर्स्ट मॉडुलस ऑफ जेड वन बाई जेड टू इज इक्वल टू टू। सो मॉड जेड वन by mod z2 is equal to 2, because we know that mod z1 by z2 is mod z1 by mod z2. This is from properties of modulus. ठीक है, इसके बाद यहां से देखिए, argument of z1 z2 is nothing but argument of z1 plus argument of z2 is equal to 3 pi by 2. So from this equation we can write this argument of z1 plus argument of z2 is equal to this. Now we are asked to analyze z1 bar by z2. इसका एनालिसिस करना है। So मैं फर्स्ट क्या करता हूं, इसका मॉड निकाल देता हूं, इसके बाद इसका आर्ग्यूमेंट निकाल लेता हूं। So if I know the mod of this and the argument of this complex number, I can guess what the complex number is. So what is modulus of z1 bar by z2? That is nothing but mod z1 bar by mod z2. That is equal to, so mod z1 bar is same as mod z1 by mod z2, that is equal to 2, okay, given mod z1 is by mod z2 is 2. So z1 bar ka mod and z1 ka mod same hai. So modulus of z1 bar by z2 is complex number ka mod 2 hai. Iske baad iska argument nikalne ke liye koshish karenge. What is argument of z1 bar by z2? That is equal to argument of z1 bar minus argument of z2. Argument of a by b is argument of a minus argument of b. That is equal to argument of z1 bar is minus argument of z1 minus argument of z2. That is equal to minus of argument of z1 plus argument of z2. That is equal to minus of argument of z1 plus argument of z2 is given as 3 pi by 2. So minus 3 pi by 2. Iska matlab is complex number ka modulus is 2 and the argument is minus 3 pi by 2. So what is the complex number? You can write z1 bar by z2 is equal to 2 into cos minus 3 pi by 2 plus I sine minus 3 pi by 2. So cos minus 3 pi by 2 is 0, sin minus 3 pi by 2 is 1, sin minus 3 pi by 2 is 1. So the complex number is 2. So option D is the right answer. Thank you.